he has asked us to do. You think I have not heard you? You honor me with your lips, but your heart is far from me. With your mouth you worship me, but in your deeds, in your lifestyle, in your actions, in the way you live, you dishonor me. You have even gone further than that. You have embarrassed me. You have used my name, and you have lived in such filth. You have practiced such unholy lifestyles. Think of it. Some of you dishonoring your bodies amongst yourself in homosexual liaisons and many idolatrous states, and then you get up and say, it doesn't matter to me, a holy God. Think of it, you women who are ashamed of your womanhood, and you dress like...
In times like these, you need a savior. In times like these, you need understanding of the time. God bless you. This is Brother Strayer, the voice of the last great prophet of God, projecting to the entire world, to every nation, Jesus Christ is coming back to earth again, as he says.